Hello everyone, I would like to report you very briefly about some marketing and advertising opportunities which you can use for promoting your CAN-related business. So, you can use our publications, our technical publications, and put your advertisement in there, so to be visible to our CAN community. Also, you can participate at different trade shows worldwide with us. You can use the possibility to participate at these trade shows in a form of being a co-exhibitor at our joint stand, or you can just show your CAN-related products at our display walls. Later, I will show you more information about it on separate sliders. Also, you can be a part of different events we organize. For example, as today, Technology Days, you can be a speaker, or you can participate in our trainings, which are online and offline, and you can participate at our CAN International CAN conference, for example. So, to stay up to date about any campaigns or any activities, you can, which you can use to promote your products or your business, I would recommend you to subscribe our mailing services. One important service is mailings around marketing and advertisement activities we are performing, and this kind of information we are sending occasionally, depending on any action we are performing. Another one is CAN info mail, which is sent once in a month, and CAN member news, which is also one in a month, which contains also some information about our activities. Also, I would recommend you to follow us on social media. We are very active and on LinkedIn, Twitter, and Facebook. And here you can find an email address which you write us which you can write us about subscribing our mailing services. On this slider, you can see three types of publications we are offering for your advertisement or for some technical information about CAN products. On the picture one, you can see our CAN newsletter magazine, which is downloadable for free. It is published 4 times a year, and it contains technical articles and application reports for designing engineers, and gives you a deep insight into technical details around CAN technology. On the picture two, you can see a CAN newsletter online. It's an online journal, so to say, which is focuses on CAN-related news about products, about technologies, or some developments. And in this kind of publication, you can put also your advertisement in the form of banners. We are offering different types of banners you can choose. And the third publication source is CAN product, product guides, which is a catalog of CAN-related products. It contains currently more than 190 product entries, and you can find a lot of CAN open or J9039 related products. So here you can also place your product, any of your CAN related product, in this kind of catalog. Last but not least is our service, which you can benefit and participate with us at the trade shows worldwide. We are very, very glad now that participating in the trade shows can take place again after the very long time of Corona crisis. And we are looking to participate the planned trade shows. So you can participate them in the form of showing your product, your CAN-related product on our displaying walls. These walls you can see on these pictures. Or you can participate in the form of being a co-exhibitor at also at some trade shows. I have listed here trade shows which are upcoming in this year and in the next 2 years. So 2022 and 2023, for example, CanExpo. And as I told you, there are two exhibitions which you can participate as a co-exhibitor. It's a Bauman in Munich and CanExpo in Las Vegas. And another trade shows you can participate in the form of showing your CAN-related product on our product panel. So that's it for today. Thank you for your attention. As you can see, you can contact us and we will be very happy to assist you. Here's my colleague Tobias Kamera and me. So write us and have a nice day. Bye-bye.